I doubt you have many rogue hordes.
Where you going? That's a place of...
This where Madame Arena's troupe performs?
Yeah, but you can only enter with a ticket. There's no performance now. Mamas are just rehearsing. Process is interesting to observe, though. So, want a ticket?
No performance. Said so yourself.
You can still get a ticket. What'll it be? Need a ticket?
Yeah, one.
Here. Just stay out of sight, eh? Awful bashful, these mamas in rehearsal.
Almost.
You know the Ballad of Wonder? Who scorned in her garden was wrong that time.
I don't know anymore. It simply needs...
Madame Arena, can we talk?
Geralt of Rivia. Dandelion's told us so much about you. Is he with you?
No, but I hope to bring him back soon. Here to talk about Dudu.
Let's speak in my quarters at the back of the theater. We'll be undisturbed there. How can I help? We've not seen Dandelion or Dudu recently.
Dandelion's in trouble.
That much I guessed. Though, I am curious how serious it is. Did he seduce a powerful man's wife and go into hiding? Or did he write an offensive couplet about the priests of the Eternal Fire?
Worse. Lots. I'm gonna try to help him. Gotta contact Dudu first.
But he's disappeared as well.
Have a plan to lure him out of hiding, but I need your help. Can I count on you?
Naturally, but what can we possibly do?
I want to stage a play, something that'll really draw the crowds.
I see. And you hope it'll get Dudu's attention as well, draw him here. So it must be an entirely new play? And who will write it?
Priscilla, actually. She's done writing it. Tells the story of a witcher who rescues a Doppler from certain death.
Sounds interesting. I'll gladly have a glance. But first we must think about getting the word out and organizing some protection. Ushers. Would you mind tending to these matters?
How can I help you spread the word about the premiere?
Well, we'd like all the city to hear about it, so we must clearly talk to the Puffins.
Who are the Puffins?
Street artists. Get them to announce the premiere, and even the muscles on the harbor piling will hear about it.
Where'll I find them?
They did occupy some rooms in the Bits in a townhouse. But I can't be sure they're still there. I've not seen them in the streets lately. They may very well have hung up their body hose.
See if I can find them, and if they'll work for us. Think we need ushers? A play about Dopplers could be controversial, but are ushers absolutely necessary?
Can't be sure if you've attended many performances, but Novigrad crowds can be particularly difficult.
Rotten apples, tomatoes, eggs. That sort of thing?
Axes, butcher's knives, and bricks, actually.
All right. Know anyone appropriate?
Try the docks, perhaps. You're bound to find some men willing to do any work for a few crowns.
Thanks for helping. I'll come back once I've found some ushers.
See you then.
I know who you're looking for.
I heard you.
Nice tune. Damn sad, though.
Then it successfully conveys my mood. What do you seek here?
Looking for the puffins. Have I found them?
We've no coin. Leave us be.
Think there's been a mistake.
Sorry. Thought our landlord had hired another thug to collect from us.
Don't want any coin from you. In fact, I'm willing to pay you, provided you agree to get the word out about Madame Irina's new play.
Oh, afraid that's impossible. Ever since we premiered our fateful ballad about Holy Hemorphart, who his faith ignores, gorges himself, diddles old whores, Fatso's gang has been harassing us incessantly.
Fatso's gang?
Common thugs, and the church's pay. City's full of gangs like that now.
They threatened me, sir. Said they round off her pointy ears with a carving knife.
They don't let us perform. Chase away spectators, destroy our instruments. Lately they've taken to lurking outside our home. We're at wit's end, no clue what to do.
All right. Say I get Fatso and his boys to leave you alone. Will you publicize Irina's play then?
Of course! But you shan't find it easy. There's no talking to that lot.
I'm not a great talker anyway. So you're the ones.
Oi, Fatso, look what we got here. Is it just me, or you got cat eyes?
Right, he does. Stray cat must have fucked his mum.
Now, what you doing in the City of Eternal Fire, cat shit?
Leave the puffins alone.
Worms that insulted Hierarch Emelfart, called him an allmonger. I'd sooner snuff out the only flame itself.
Tell them fucking poets to come down here. Shove their fruits up their blaspheming assholes.
Yeah, to play a different tune then, every time they fought.
Give your coin to leave.
Fine. Give her here.
Except we're not going nowhere. Well, Johan might run and get some wine now we've got the means.
I really dislike being cheated.
Come on then. Gonna rip me?
You guessed it.
What a sight! You really showed them! 1-2 over the back, then pow! Right in the noggin!
I'll finally be able to leave my home without hiding beneath a hood. Thank you very much!
Come on, it was nothing.
Oh, it was something, all right? And don't dare think we've forgotten our promise. We'll strip our voices ragged praising Irina's new play.
How much will I owe you?
Not a copper! Helped us out. See no reason why we shouldn't help you. Get half of town to come to the play. Wait and see.
Some quick preparations and we'll be out in the streets. Till the next.
Fuck.
All fled across the Pontar, said they defended their fatherland.
Yes, handsome. Fortune favor you. Yes, handsome. Fortune favor you.
has come for me.
Ugh, there's no fucking drink for it.
Run, Roach.
Good fight. Some nice footwork there.
Challenging me, or is it hell you want to face? A Witcher versus the Beast of Metina. Killer Instinct versus Primal Rage.
You guys really from Nilfgaard?
Oh, he's from Plowing Metina, dammit!
Nilfgaard.
Raised by wild hands on the windswept plains of Magdara. Brothers forged in bloodshed. Veterans of Metina's infamous filthy arenas. Who dares face the wild men of the south? Who will look the beasts in the eye?
Like to hire you to help out. We're staging a play.
Need us to kick some ass on stage.
Actually want you to usher. Keep the peace. Make sure no one's ass gets kicked, on stage or off.
Got the wrong men. Ass kicking's what we do.
How about a wager? If I beat Hal, you'll come work for me, gratis.
See, Al's no fan of mummies. Failed romance. Spare you the details. So you'll need something special to convince him. Here's an idea. Take us both on, same time. Fire the century. A Witcher against the two-headed dragon of Metin.
What if I lose?
Oh, you'll lose. But we'll still do your little job. You'll just pay us double.
Fine. Fight you both.
Cough up the coin first. Lose, and it stays with us.
Double your wages, as promised. But if I win, I get it back.
Ow! Finish him! Got something special lined up!
Oh,
stand and miss.
Time for a little rest. Then we'll guard whatever it is you want. Don't fret. We'll get there before any of the dancing starts. And we'll keep that coin right out.
The place.
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Need a minute.
Very well, but hurry, please.
There you are.
Managed to hire some ushers.
Wonderful. That's one matter resolved.
Wanted to talk about the text itself.
It's not at all badly written. In fact, I quite like it. I was willing to relax my standards to help Dudu, but we may have something very interesting here. I've very clear ideas who to cast as the servant, the Witcher, and the Queen. But I'm not certain who should play the prince and the princess.
Who's playing the Witcher?
An amateur. It'll be my first time working with him. But I'm confident he'll pull it off.
Newcomer to the troupe?
In a sense. Oh, stop pretending you don't know. I'm talking about you.
It's a good idea. Doubt I'll get a standing ovation, but Dudu will see me. That's the key.
But you will make an effort, won't you? Learn your lines, at least.
I'll give it a shot, of course. So, about the princess. Small part, but an important one. Any idea who could play her?
Priscilla would be the obvious choice. She's young and beautiful. Yet, I do have more stage experience.
Role's yours. Talent and experience trump looks in my book.
I'm honored. I shall give it my all.
So who do you see playing the Doppler Prince?
I'm finding it hard to decide between two candidates. Abelard Ritzer would be the safer bet. He's been part of our troupe for ages, has flawless technique. But he doesn't exactly captivate the crowds.
Who's your other option?
Maxim Bollier. outstanding actor, and audiences love him. But sadly, I can never be sure he'll show up sober, or that he'll show up at all.
Let's go with Abelard. I'll take a reliable artisan over an unpredictable artist any day.
Rightly so. The project is risky enough without our casting Maxim.
These performances bring in much coin?
Well, it varies. On good days, the square is barely capable of accommodating everyone. Other times, we're lucky to earn a handful of coppers. Of course, we shall pay you a fee as well. You're a member of the ensemble now.
Thanks. All right, got the cast figured out.
It seems so. Prepared to plunge headlong into your career as a mama?
We can start now. Looked over the script out of curiosity. We can start anytime, even now.
Well, we've no time to lose. Come to the stage.
Zoltan, what are you doing here?
Prissy told me you liked putting on a play. Were you playing the lead?
I'm not the lead.
Oh, I thought to myself, I'd sooner shave my beard than miss that. Tell me, Witcher, are you going to wear hose and a codpiece?
Come, Geralt, you must focus your mind before you go on stage.
Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, most honorable citizens of the hallowed city of Novigrad, welcome. We have for you a tale moving and heartbreaking. Its title, A Changeling Rescued, or The Witcher's Triumph. The players, Witcher Geralt as himself, Katarina as the Queen, Leo Ribe as the humble servant, appearing as the Prince, a veteran of the Novigrad stage, Abelard Ritza, and as the Princess, renowned artiste, beloved Queen of the stage, Irina Reynard.
Majesty, the Monster Slayer awaits. Your summons he's answered and stands at the gates.
Show him in. I must speak to the man. Lest that dread beast take my daughter's hand. Witcher, your task is a matter most tender. Her monster shall show at tonight's feastly splendor. Stand guard. Beware, kill the beast if he shows, and a grateful queen shall reward your woes.
To slay beasts most foul, 'twas for this I was made. I kill as my calling, not just to get paid.
He's swallowed the bait, this fool of a witcher. I'll ensure the foul bow reveals his true figure. The monster revealed, the witcher shall strike. The beast will he slay, thrust his head on a pike.
Ah, my child will pity her love, this beast, but a fiend and...
Are we a host, fair and noble, to celebrate this day, the princess's betrothal?
Alas. No monster do I see or hear. Maybe he hid in the cellar. Or a barrel of beer.
My dear, long have we hid our love's tender fires. In stealth we'd meet, in deceit like liars. Tonight shall it end, be my wife, that's my plea. Our hearts torment over, we shall love for centuries.
Oh, darling, I will.
Wait, with wine must we toast this moment joyful, if not a foul curse shall rend your lives woeful.
Treason, 'tis not wine, but a brew spiked with silver. Soon all shall see my true monstrous figure.
Hark, hark, 'tis no prince, but a Doppler impostor. If the maid loves him, it seems we've lost her.
Behold, Witcher, the beast of which I spoke. Unleash your sword. Let fly the killing stroke.
Stop. Stop. Beast or man, 'tis my love, my betrothed.
Sheath your blades. Fear a Doppler? 'Tis a thing most foolish. Changing one's shape does not make one ghoulish. Remember, 'tis not flesh a monster makes. But a lack of morals, and a surfeit of cakes.
Witcher, 'tis true. This wretch's foul suspicions tainted my mind with this plan so malicious. The Doppler must live. My daughter he'll wed. Beast or man, she loves him truly, without dread.
'Tis our tale's end, good folk, and its moral is this. No monster is he whose shape can shift.
The Witcher is just. A true Doppler's friend. But you, foul page, in chains you shall end.
Guard! Call the guard! Remove the traitor at once!
Hey, hear the princess's command. Come up here.
Come on then, Governor. Up you go. On stage.
Toss the traitor scum in the dungeon!
Don't be afraid. In the end, everyone will live happily ever after. Doppler and Princess wed the same night. The servant's heart melted. He wept at the sight.
Dopplers to the stake! Burn them all!
He's right. I mummers. Don't know the Eternal Fire's commandments.
Blasphemers! Order to teach them respect for the faith!
What are you on about? Shut the fuck up and clap before I tear your new arseholes!
Tear me a new one? We'll see about that. On your feet, boys! Give them a taste of hell in the name of the church!
Give us a hand, Witcher. Can't take them on our own.
You can die now!
Stop!
Time!
thing!
Geralt, you recognized me. How'd you do it?
Greetings, Dudu. Heard about that souvenir Horsen left on your face.
So, you know everything? Have you seen Ciri?
No. Still looking for her.
Geralt! Masterful! You did great. Haven't they laughed that hard in ages? Lads won't believe it when I tell them.
Explain one thing to me. How'd you and Dandelion manage to displease Reuven, Horsen, and the Temple Guard all at the same time?
It's not as if we planned it.
I know Ciri went back to Horsen's to get you. How'd you manage to escape?
I ran after, wanting to keep up, but I'd have been a hindrance. She called out to me, entreated me to shapeshift and disappear. I tried to find them, Ciri and Dandelion. It was as if they turned to vapor. Fearing for my life, I shifted each day, becoming someone else. Even considered turning into Ciri to trick her pursuers, but...
Slow down, Marmalade. Geralt, when did you last see Cirilla? Been a while, hasn't it?
A while, yeah.
For me, likewise. Must be a full-grown lass by now. Do us a wee favor. Show us Ciri for a moment.
Geralt?
No, no need. I'll recognize Ciri when I see her, sure of it.
I just thought you might want to see. Not angry with me, are you, Geralt?
No.
I feel relieved.
And Dandelion? Were you able to find him?
Witch hunters nabbed him, but there's good news too. We think we can free Dandelion. Just need your help.
What could I do?
Take on Menga's appearance, then go and give the order for Dandelion to be moved to Oxenfurt.
We'll lie in ambush in a ravine en route. Spring Dandelion from the convoy when it rolls by.
Wait, not so fast. How am I to be Menga? And I've no notion where Dandelion's being held.
No one knows Menga's dead. No need to worry about being exposed.
No one save you. Would this have anything to do with the fire at the Witch Hunter's barracks?
We were in the area.
I sorely regret not seeing that.
Listen, you'll manage. Everybody believes Menga's missing. You can make up any story you want.
My lads and me will lie in ambush in the ravine. Geralt will then join us, and we'll await word from you.
But how am I to contact you as Menga? Send word that the convoy's left.
You'll need to figure that out. Come on, Guile's your middle name.
So, we all clear? Dudu, get your ass to Temple Isle. I'm off to assemble my crew. And we'll be waiting for you, Geralt.
Yeah, see you in the ravine.
Whoa, wait! Hold on! What happens after? I hope you don't expect me to continue as Menga. Live like Chapelle, burning the occasional heretic to keep up appearances?
No. Once it's over, we expect to see you at the Rosemary in Time, where we'll all meet.
To get pissed like wild badgers. So, settled? Let's get to work.
Not bad. Not bad at all for your first time out. Just a few minor trip-ups.
The performance in general. What did you think?
I doubt the audience understood it all, but... That's to be expected. I'm just pleased the Puffins got the word out. That was quite the crowd.
You were right to cast Abelard as the prince. It's likely Maxim would have shown up drunk as a fish or forgotten about the premiere altogether. Here you are. Your fee. I must admit your style of mumming, well, it's quite minimalist. Did you study anywhere?
At Kaer Morhen. Minimum expression means maximum effect. Thanks for the coin. Take care now.
Did you see those pictures with the felon?
Where are you scurrying to, Rich? Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
Sorry. Don't have a pass.
You'll scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on. How do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need 3 pure souls to confirm...
Let him through. Here's his papers.
What? But we're...
Not your concern. Back to your post.
Regards from Siggy Reuven.
Another drifter in from Tamir.
Spells. On my honor.
An elf's honor worth less than a man's shit.
Yes.
It's chamomile and goatweed. She brewed teas for stomach pain.
Aha! So she did make potions. Drew, make a note.
We'll pay for the free tomorrow. Damn them.
Ah! Oh!
You trouble me, Greylox. Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Mentioned you have a problem.
It's Versa. She took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the Black Ones at Mulberrydale.
So, sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes, when they're ordered to. Whereas I forbade her from leaving camp. Indefinitely.
Got a problem. Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Vess has entered the village. More likely she and the boys lie in wait in the woods nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Count me in.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me in Velen beneath the Hanged Man's Tree. It's just a short jaunt from there to Mulberrydale.
idea you've been there?
It's the village below. Black with Nilf guardians already. They're preparing to execute folk.
No sign of Vess.
Now, she may be impetuous, but she's not stupid. She's waiting for her moment. Probably attack after dusk once...
Shh!
What now?
A trio, lightly equipped, sneaking closer. Over there, near the...
Death to the Black Ones!
Epme! Sirka!
Looks like we're too late.
Geralt, we have to help. Follow me. God damn it, Vess! Have you gone completely mental? You ignore my orders, go off on a suicide mission, and instead of donning a breastplate, you dash into battle, shirt open, navel and whatnot exposed!
You're not my father, Roach. You've no right to tell me what to wear.
But I am your commander, and you will obey me! Guerrilla warfare. Warfare! It involves armies, for fuck's sake!
I could not abandon them. They helped us.
It's a soldier's job to kill, Vess, not save, not rescue. If that is not to your liking, join the Sisters of Melitele. Study to be a healer. Fucking hell. Give me your weapon. You'll get it back when you wise up, if you wise up. Move out!
Ren.
Uh-oh. Got yourselves a prisoner.
We don't take prisoners. You took my weapon, Roach. So I must manage with my bare hands.
Leave him alone. There are corpses enough here.
What?
You heard me.
I did, and I can't believe it. He came here to murder civilians. He's seen us. Will you have him return to his camp and report?
Emir knows we can kill his men. Let him learn that we can also show mercy.
Roach, noble of you and all, but occasionally I work for Nilfgaardians. Frankly, I don't want any trouble.
I don't like this. But so be it. You certainly don't deserve to suffer as a result.
Well said, Geralt. A good black one's a dead black one. I'll strangle the bugger.
Stand aside. I'll do it.
Nen Trokaia.
We should go before a patrol comes along. Thank you, Geralt. Ever need any help, you know where to find me.
Come on, Roach.